feasibly inane, Trish. It's no...
Hey, Louise.
Hey, Vic. How are you?
Getting better.
Well, all right.
Hey there.
You deserve good things, honey.
Maybe.
Better than this shit.
Hey, come on. What's wrong?
Nothing. Everything. It's bullshit. I mean, I'm a fucking mess. Didn't finish high school. Got a kid by a goddamn prick. Living on my sister's couch. No hope.
Come on, you're just going through a bad time right now. Things will improve. You'll see.
Show me a way out. Just show me a fucking way out.
I don't know. Look at it this way. I've been kicked out of the military. Now I'm working with jerks, robbing people, all to pay for my brother's medical bills. While my mother freebases half the money I sent anyhow. I am not the one to ask for advice.
Yeah. Look at us. What a pair.
Pathetic, huh?
Worse than pathetic.
Hey, you want to go out? Maybe? Get some fresh air? Have some fun?
Sure. Sounds good. Say, Phil said there was a quad bike race at the trailer park.
Hey, there you go. Hey, great. Quad bikes and moonshine. Let's go.
Will the baby be okay back at your sister's?
Sure, she'll be just fine. I'm looking forward to having me some fun. Good luck, Vic. You'll need it. Great. I had the best time.
Glad to hear it, Louise. Look, I'm a little worried about your baby.
Oh, Mary Beth? She'll be fine, but maybe I'd better get back.
Wait up. I'll take you.
That's okay. Will you call on me sometime, Vic Vance?
Dick brain scumbag.